Striking a defiant tone outside court on Thursday, these activists said they were proud of their role in pro-democracy protests, even if it meant jail time. They're among seven high-profile advocates found guilty of participating in an unauthorized rally in August 2019, which drew hundreds of thousands of people.
And if we are sentenced to jail in the future for this case or many other cases that are following, it is our badge of honor to be in jail for walking together with the people of Hong Kong.
One of the convicted is 82-year-old barrister Martin Lee, nicknamed the Father of Democracy. Lee was once chosen by Beijing to write Hong Kong's mini-constitution and helped launch the city's largest opposition party in the 1990s. Media tycoon Jimmy Lai was also found guilty. The 72-year-old billionaire is the founder of the pro-activist tabloid Apple Daily and is already facing charges under the China-imposed national security law. The August 18 protest was part of a pro-democracy movement spurred by Beijing's tightening squeeze on wide-ranging freedoms in Hong Kong. The defense argued the peaceful demonstration at Victoria Park was approved by police, and the accused led protesters out of the park to avoid overcrowding. This was dismissed by the judge, who said crowd control was just a pretext. Sentencing is set for April 16. The offences carry a maximum penalty of 5 years in jail. The seven activists are the latest to be prosecuted amid China's sweeping crackdown on dissent in the semi-autonomous region.